Hey, what's up, everybody? Doren Aldana here coming at you with another live podcast from the Art of Mortgage Marketing podcast, mortgagemarketingcoach.com. And today we're going to talk about seven reasons why most coaching programs for mortgage pros just simply do not work, do not pull a positive return on investment, do not give you the kind of ROI, income, upside on your marketing dollars, above baseline increase in production, none of that. Just putting in time, energy, money, and not seeing the impact on your results, not pushing the needle on your performance. So let's be real. Coaching does make a difference in a general sense. I mean, if you're going to get someone to give you advice and counsel, and you apply that counsel and they have some degree of acumen and expertise, let's be real, you're gonna get a certain amount of uptick in performance. Because right now, before coaching, you're probably not following a proven plan, not following a step-by-step procedure that's actually proven in the real world. You probably don't have proactive marketing, or you don't have enough proactive marketing. You probably don't have the accountability. You don't have someone putting the mirror in front of you and showing you the nuances and distinctions you weren't even aware of, because it's hard to see the label when you're inside the bottle. So I'm not saying that coaching doesn't work. What I'm saying is I've been in this game 15 years, and almost every single day I'm hearing from mortgage professionals on my breakthrough calls and conversations with them where they're saying they've dropped thousands of dollars, sometimes even over 50K, 60K, 80K plus, even over 100K plus over a span of perhaps months, years, or decades on quote unquote coaching that's keeping them stuck at a certain level. Maybe it helps them give them a lift over the span of a year or two. And then they start bumping up against this glass ceiling. They hit the point of diminishing returns. And then they come to us looking for a solution. And so I can't tell you how many times I hear from mortgage pros that are coming to me for help, and they've been in a rut of stagnation for years, staying stuck at the same place, or in many cases, even going backwards in regression. And they've been dropping tens of thousands of dollars on quote unquote coaching programs that are doing jack diddly squat for their production, that are actually facilitating them staying stuck, because what they're giving them is actually not helping. It's hindering, not helping. How could that be true? Well, today we're going to talk about the seven reasons why most mortgage pro coaching companies and coaching programs just simply don't work and are actually counterproductive. So the first, and by the way, I just want to be completely transparent with you. It breaks my heart when I hear about these stories, because people are really opening up, being vulnerable, being real with me, and sharing their trials and tribulations on the front lines of real life, what it's like to be worrying where their next deal is coming from, struggling to make ends meet, not being able to deliver on their promises to their family, and feeling inadequate because they don't have enough income to provide their family with the kind of life they deserve. And it breaks my heart because they're putting in all this time, energy, and effort in flawed strategies. And the blind is leading the blind. They got people who might be well-intended to serve them, but they just don't know what they don't know to be able to serve them adequately and effectively. And so now these people are taking the hand from someone who just does not have the ability to give them the solutions they need to solve the problem. And it really breaks my heart, because these people are well-intended and they're giving their best, they're doing their best, but it's failing, and they're worrying, and they're leaving lots of money on the table, and they're stressing out, and they're freaking out, and they're losing sleep. You might be able to intimately relate to that suffering. It sucks. So we got to talk about this, because I'm just sick and tired of mortgage professionals coming to me being led astray by perhaps well-intended, sometimes not well-intended, so-called experts that just are not giving them what they need. So let's start with the first reason why most coaching programs for mortgage pros just simply do not work. The first reason is that they're teaching old school methods that worked maybe 10, 20 years ago, but just don't work in today's marketplace. They just don't. They're old hat. their Cro-Magnon caveman methods that just don't work anymore. For example, getting the mortgage pro to call the same freaking 40 realtors every Monday with the same ass proposition that is not even remotely close to being compelling. Like, there's no reason to call other than, hey, how did your weekend go? How did your open houses go? Seriously? The same 40 realtors every Monday? Or they get their mortgage professional to cold call new realtors over and over and over again with no value proposition, no uniqueness, nothing compelling, just great rates, great service. You know, I'm going to help you grow your business, but is there anything compelling that actually makes you stand out? Usually the answer is no. That's what I call grinding, slugging through the mud with concrete blocks on your feet. Just throwing yogurt to the fan, hoping something sticks. That doesn't work. It might have worked 10, 20 years ago. It doesn't work anymore. Visiting open houses, right? How many of you have done that? Showing up at open houses with your rate sheets and your donuts. That doesn't work anymore. You know it and I know it. Going to networking events, wasting your time at networking events, glad handing and kissing babies and schmoozing and getting all kinds of business cards, but getting jack diddly squat when it comes to actual referrals and dollars in your wallet. That's doing it the hard way. Old school methods that worked 20 years ago, they don't work anymore. So that's the first reason why these coaching programs are a complete waste of time and money in many cases, because they're teaching you old methods, old hat methods that just don't work anymore. The second reason is they teach you how to be a good prospector, but not a good marketer. In other words, they're getting you to do manual human effort, picking up the phone and calling realtors. And they're not leveraging the power of 21st century technology. They're still operating in the dark ages. It's just manual human effort. It's all great stuff. It beats doing nothing. Let's be real. Doing proactive outbound cold calling works a hell of a lot better than just waiting for the phone to ring, right? I mean, if you'll do just old school methods versus waiting for the phone to ring, you're going to get a lot better results than doing nothing. You know, almost anything is better than doing nothing. But that doesn't mean it's the smart way, doesn't mean it's the expedient way, doesn't mean it's the effective way. It just means that it's better than waiting for the phone to ring and being passive and drifting as opposed to driving. But that's not saying much, is it? So manual human effort, grinding, pounding the pavement, beating the bushes, making call after call after call after call, no automation, no systems, no system to be able to get people pre-cooked, pre-tenderized, hot for what you got, predisposed to say yes before you talk to them, just grinding it out, throwing yogurt at the fan, hoping something sticks. And the problem with that is because you're doing all that manual human effort, when you stop prospecting, you stop generating leads, you stop making money. Well, Doren, isn't that just the way it is? Well, yeah, that's the way it is if you do it the hard way. But if you do it the smart way, you've got systems that work while you're not working, while you're sipping a Mai Tai poolside in the Bahamas. I mean, come on. If you had the choice between working smart as opposed to working hard, if you had the choice between having systems that generate leads in your absence versus grinding like a guinea pig on a guinea pig wheel, which would you prefer? Obviously, the systems-based approach that works while you're not working, while you're sleeping, right? Why would anyone settle for anything less if they had the choice? There's no brownie points at the bank for doing it the hard way, right? So they get you excavating for leads using a pitchfork and a shovel through manual human effort instead of a backhoe, instead of a superpowered excavator who can do all that lifting for you. It's called doing it the hard way. And most of these so-called coaching programs out there are getting you to do it with a pitchfork and a freaking shovel. And you wonder why it ain't working. Wonder no longer. They're still working in the dark ages, the caveman era, and they're taking your hard-earned money and they're happy to take it to show you how to pick up your pitchfork and your shovel and grind it out, do it all through manual human effort the hard way. I don't know about you guys, but I think that sucks. There's so much more we can do to automate, to systematize, to streamline, so that you're not having to do all that heavy lifting yourself. You can get the excavator doing it for you in advance. The third reason why they're not working, why these coaching programs don't work or aren't working for you, is they teach you what to do and how to do it, but they never really do it for you. So what happens is you have your best intentions, you're all motivated and pumped, you pony up your dough, you go through the modules and the trainings and the Q&A calls and the coaching, but what happens when you lose motivation? What happens when old habits, and old habits do die hard, you probably notice. What happens when those old tendencies and those old habits creep in and you get derailed and you get sucked into the vortex of operations and putting out fires and you got your fireman cap on and you're getting caught up in low level issues and you get caught up with procrastination and paralysis by analysis and stinking thinking and all that stuff. Next thing you know, days turn into weeks, weeks turn into months, and you do jack diddly squat with all that how-to. Sound familiar? I know it does for me. I've been there. I'm right there with you. And that's why it's so mission critical. You have done for you solutions. Just stick the key ignition in the ignition and drive away, as opposed to doing it all yourself, jumping through all the steps yourself. You know, it's great to have how to if you want to be a do-it-yourselfer, but it's going to take you way longer to get to the result than just sticking the key in the ignition and driving away. What would you rather do? Figure out how to build a car from scratch with all the nuts and the bolts and the chassis and the brakes and the engine and all the, you know, minuscule parts and try to figure out how to piece everything together, or just have a gleaming, beaming, beautiful operational vehicle ready to rock with the tires on, with the engine ready, with fuel in the tank, everything ready to rock. And all you do is literally stick the key in the ignition and drive away. Which one do you think is going to get you to your destination faster? Which one's going to bring you more fun and more fulfillment and get you the outcome you're looking for more expediently? Obviously, the done for you. Most of these quote unquote coaching programs out there are not done for you. They're teach you how to do it and you got to do it your freaking self. Well, good luck with that one. That's called doing it the hard way. No done for you lead generation, no done for you automated follow-up, no done for you campaigns, no done for you systems to be able to do the heavy lifting in advance, no done for you systems to be able to book appointments with top producing realtors without making a single cold call, no done for you appointments that allow you to get in front of the best high quality kick-ass real estate agents in your market. You got to slug it out on your own, grinding through cold calling. No done for you long-term nurture campaigns to turn prospects into clients and clients into repeat and referral business and prospective partners into VIP all-in committed partners. None of that. It's just a guinea pig on a guinea pig wheel. And guess who the guinea pig is? You, my friend. I don't know about you, but that sucks. You didn't get into this business to be a guinea pig on a guinea pig wheel. You got into this business to get freedom, flexibility, and to be able to create an abundant life for yourself and your family. Is that not the case? So that's yet another reason why these coaching programs for mortgage pros don't work. They just teach you the how, they don't do it for you, and you get in your own way. Have you noticed? So that's the third reason. The fourth reason why these coaching programs don't work for mortgage pros is because they teach you how to be great at doing mortgages, but they never teach you the most important skill in your business, bar freaking none. And that is how to be a great mortgage marketer. They teach you how to be a great mortgage loan officer, mortgage banker, mortgage broker, but they don't teach you how to become a masterful mortgage marketer. And the truth is, they can't give you that which they don't have. In many cases, these are top producing mortgage professionals who have learned how to do it great themselves, but they don't understand what it really takes to masterfully help someone from scratch to be able to get masterful mortgage marketing results, because they're not a masterful mortgage marketer themselves. They've just got a stable of top producing realtors. They got a big ass database of clients and the business is flowing in, and they're great at sales and they're great at, you know, schmoozing and connecting and building relationships. Well, that's not very replicatable, is it? Especially for someone starting from scratch in this new era, in this new economy, in this new marketplace. It's a total different game. Most mortgage coaches are simply mortgage pros who did big volume. And the problem is their zone of genius is usually in sales and marketing and schmoozing, not copywriting, not digital marketing, not Facebook advertising, not database marketing, not automation, not technology, not building a business that sets you free, but simply just building up a stable of clientele so you can put up a big amount of volume so you can build credibility that, hey, I'm a mortgage coach. I did big volume. Well, who freaking cares if you can't replicate that and teach someone else starting from scratch in today's market how to get on the shortest path to the cash, get straight to the outcome without messing around doing it the hard way. Most of these guys just simply cannot give you that because they're mortgage people. They're not marketers. They're not adept at copywriting and technology and systems for the most part. They might have some systems and operations, but you need marketing systems. Otherwise, all your operational systems mean jack diddly squat for you if you don't have any clientele. Who cares how streamlined your operational systems are if you have no clientele, right? It's kind of like having a Ferrari with no fuel. It might look pretty, but it ain't going to take you anywhere, right? So they cannot give you that which they do not have. And if you follow these people, if you pony up your money to get these people to lead you into the promised land, you're going to be having the blind lead the blind. It's as simple as that. You're going to have someone who is helping you build what you already have, which is a you-based business as opposed to a systems-based business. You don't want a you-based business. A you-based business enslaves you. It gets you to be the guinea pig on the guinea pig wheel. You want a systems-based business, not just operational systems, but marketing systems, lead generation systems, lead conversion systems, systems to be able to streamline your marketing and operations so you have it running like a finely oiled machine in your absence. That's what you guys want. True? So that's the fourth reason, is that they teach you how to be good at doing mortgages as opposed to marketing and becoming a masterful mortgage marketer. The number one most profitable, most important skill in your business is marketing, period. You're in the marketing business, not the mortgage business. That's worth writing down. What business are you in? You're in the marketing business. The sooner you adapt that and have that apply to your approach and apply to your mindset and apply to your agenda, the sooner it will absolutely multiply your income almost overnight. Simple as that. You're in the marketing business. The fifth reason why these mortgage coaching companies and programs don't work is because they offer a one-trick pony solution. They only teach you how to drive leads to realtors. They only teach you how to feed you leads from Facebook that you can, as long as you're able to actually get them pre-approved, feed to the realtors. But in many cases, you don't even get them pre-approved because they're such crappy leads. And or they don't teach you how to follow up properly, so you never actually get to the pre-approval phase to serve to any top producing agents. So it ends up just being shoveling through a bunch of gravel, hoping, wishing, and praying maybe someday you might find a golden nugget called an application, let alone a closing. That's called doing it the hard way, friends. Another example of a one-trick pony is they only teach you how to help realtors mine the gold from their database. They might have a stable of 6 to 12 tools that can help them generate more buyers from their own database, but it's all database related. What if they don't have a big database? What if they don't care about their database? What if they, frankly, those strategies stop working and all you have is one method called helping them get more business from their database? The worst number in business. Let me ask you this. What's the worst number in business? If you're watching this live, I'd like to hear some shout outs. Chime in with the comment. What's the worst number in business? Anybody got any idea on that? The worst number in business. Is it 5? Is it 10? Is it 2? What's the worst number? I'll tell you. It's 1. 1 lead source. 1 unique value add to your realtors. 1 referral partner. 1 employee. 1 team member. The problem with 1 is, what happens if that 1 is done? What if that 1 pony you're riding ends up getting sick and dies on the side of the road? You're screwed. What happens when your house is held up by 1 pillar, right? What happens when you sit on a 1-legged stool? What happens when you have a table with 1 leg? It collapses. It's not stable. It's not built for longevity, is it? Why is the Parthenon in Greece still standing after 3,000 years? I'll tell you why. It's got multiple pillars. It's not a one-trick pony. It's not a one-hit wonder. It's not just 1 pillar. It's multiple pillars that hold it up to give it strength. that fortify it so it stands through the ages. You want to have the same approach to your business. Most of these so-called mortgage coaches are teaching you a one-trick pony approach. Call 40 realtors every freaking Monday. There's your one-trick pony. Have a Facebook ad and hope that it keeps working, or hope that it works at all. Have one thing that you're doing for your realtors and hope that it keeps working. What happens if it doesn't? You're screwed. That's called a one-trick pony. I don't mess with one-trick ponies. We are going for a power Parthenon, multiple pillars, multiple streams, multiple media, multiple unique value propositions, multiple ways to add value. So if one dies, who the frick cares? We got a full quiver of kick-ass, wicked effective methods to be able to still deliver massive value, leaps and bounds above and beyond any of your competitors, bar none. That's called longevity. That's called domination, my friends. Domination. You can't afford to have a one-trick pony if you want to dominate. The sixth reason why most of these mortgage coaching programs don't work is because they're generic instead of mortgage specific. I can't tell you how many mortgage professionals I talk to, and they're getting led by and taught by these people that don't even know the mortgage space, or they're getting Facebook ads done by people who don't even know the mortgage space, or they're getting database marketing solutions from people who don't even know the mortgage space. We've been in this game 15 years. We know the space. We know it front and back and sideways. We eat it for breakfast every freaking day. So make sure that you're working with mortgage-specific experts who've been in the game, who've stood the test of time, and have proof in the pudding with results. Not results that they're just bragging about, just flying by the seat of their pants, just winging it just off the cuff. I'm talking client results, testimonials, success stories, rave reviews, not just stuff on their website that they can cobble together and just manufacture on their own. I'm talking real authentic reviews from the mouth of emphatic endorsers who are on the front lines of capitalism getting results in the real world. Results-based testimonials, not, oh, great service, great, you know, awesome, very professional, you know, they had awesome customer service. They're really great at what they do. Screw that. I want to hear, what's the ROI? What's the return on investment? How much did I actually earn above baseline? How many leads, apps, and closings did I get for what ad spend? Like specific measurable results. You look at our reviews, you're going to see a very different flavor from the typical fluff that you see from mortgage coaching companies out there, where it's all about, you know, airy, fairy, fluffy endorsement. Like, they're great, they're professional, great service. Who cares? Isn't that a minimum expectation? You want results, period. That's what you need to be looking for. And the seventh reason why most of these mortgage coaching companies provide lackluster substandard solutions that get you doing it the hard way is that they only focus on tactics and strategy instead of the real inner game of success. That's 98% of the equation. Now, do you need tactics? Yes. Do you need systems? Yes. Do you need done-for-you solutions? Yes. Do you need plug-and-play campaigns? Yes. Do you need all of that? Absolutely. Yes, you do. But it doesn't matter how many tools we fill your toolbox with. If you've got a leaky toolbox, we got a problem. If you're inclined and you have a gravitational pull and a proclivity to get overwhelmed, to get in your own way, to focus on how it won't work instead of how it can work, to procrastinate, to get in your own way with execution, to make excuses, to get derailed, to be chasing the bright, shiny objects, to not follow through on your commitments and your word, to not be disciplined, but to go with the path of least resistance, to coddle your comfort zone, to do the easy stuff instead of the hard stuff, to feed yourself lies that you're inadequate or you're not good enough or you don't have what it takes, to visualize failure instead of success, to feel weak, to feel like a victim of circumstance, to feel like your problems are bigger than your ability to overcome them. Any of those tendencies, and by the way, I've been there. All of those, I speak from personal experience. I've struggled with all those in my life. And I had to work on myself harder than I did on my job to overcome them. As Jim Rohn, the late and great Jim Rohn said, if you work hard on your job, you'll make a living. If you work hard on yourself, you'll make a fortune. That's why most of these mortgage coaching company programs don't work, because they just teach you strategy. They don't teach you the inner game on how to become a champion, how to become a winner. If you want to get champion level results, you can't afford to have chump level thinking, chump level emotion, chump level excuses, chump level limitations, chump level routines, chump level habits. If you want to be a winner, you can't afford to think and operate like a wimp. You've got to show up like a winner, like a champion, and that takes working on yourself. So we teach the inner game of success in conjunction with wicked effective marketing campaigns, wicked effective systems, done for you solutions that are turnkey, as well as done with you, where you've got to cooperate with us to execute and fully implement. So we provide done with you, done for you, and we teach you how to unleash the warrior, the winner, the champion within you, so that you start showing up like a champion every day. The champion you know you're called to be, and the champion you know that you're capable of being. But that doesn't happen by accident. It happens by design. And any great coach will teach you how to become the person you need to become so you can create the life you want to create by doing the hard stuff. Because if you just do the easy stuff, life will be hard. If you do the hard stuff, life's going to be mighty easy. So it's that paradox of life. But a good coach will lead you into becoming a better version of yourself every day. Wouldn't you agree? Most coaching programs don't teach you the secret sauce to truly becoming a manifester, a powerful manifester in life by knowing how to use your mind, the 3 pounds of meat between your 2 ears, how to use your mind, how to source powerful, resourceful emotion, how to show up powerfully in any circumstance, how to eat problems for frickin' breakfast. Most do not even know how to do it themselves. How can they lead anyone else to do it? So those are the 7 reasons, my friends, why most coaching companies for mortgage pros and most coaching programs for mortgage pros just simply do not work, or do not work at the level you need them to get you to where you want to be and to get you to become who you need to become, to create that abundant life that you know you're capable of and you know your family deserves. So if anything that I've shared with you today resonates with you and you're picking up what I'm laying down, then I would invite you to consider taking advantage of a complimentary breakthrough coaching call with myself or one of my staff, one of my consultants, where we'll lift up the hood on your business. We'll look at what's working, what's not working. Where are you at now in your business? Where do you want to be? What's the gap between where you are and where you want to be? And if we can help you bridge that gap, by all means, we will show you the proven plan to get there. And if not, if we can help you, we'll be the first to advise you to pass on our services. Either way, though, you're going to leave the call with massive value, massive clarity, and chances are we'll have some fun. But don't take advantage of this unless you want to at least increase your annual income by 100K, minimum. If you have small little itty bitty goals, we're not the right fit. It's like hitting a finishing nail with a sledgehammer, right? It's like trying to go down the block to pick up milk and cheese from the corner store and to get there, you know, with the you know, just by taking a Ferrari, when all you can do is just literally all you need to do is walk down the block. It's only a 3-second walk. Literally 3-second walk does not require a Ferrari. You could just walk there. You don't need our help. You don't need our service. But if you need to and you want to and you're serious about manifesting a massive uplift in your production, in your income, and you want to be able to do it in a way that's elegant, simple, streamlined, effective, that uses technology, that uses battle-tested proven plans and systems and templates, and you just want to go straight to what works without messing around doing it the hard way, I invite you to take advantage of a complimentary breakthrough call. And you can claim that by going to mortgagemarketingcoach.com/apply. That's mortgage marketing. Let me just put this in the screen so you can see it. mortgagemarketingcoach.com/apply. And so just book yourself onto our calendar and we'll connect and see if we can be the bridge to get you from where you are to where you want to be. So again, thanks for watching. We just covered today the 7 reasons why most mortgage coaching programs out there don't work and what you need to really look for to find one that does. As you probably noticed, we fulfill on all 7 on the opposite of each one of those. So where most of those programs are lacking, where they're weak, we are unique. Where they're dropping the ball, we're crushing it. These are the 7 areas that separate us from all the other solutions out there and make all the other solutions subpar, substandard, and frankly, doing it the hard way. So I hope you found this helpful. If you'd like to book a call and to see what we can do for you, again, book a call by going to mortgagemarketingcoach.com/apply, just the way you see it on your screen there. All right, guys, thanks for watching. It's been a pleasure to serve you today. My name is Doren Aldana, the Mortgage Marketing Coach, coming at you with the Art of Mortgage Marketing podcast. Now go forth, take massive action, bring massive positive energy to that action. Chances are you will get massive results, guys. Be blessed. Make it a great day. We'll talk to you soon. Peace.